Oh, you guys how to join the account giveaway that will be announced next Monday. So you need to guys hit the like button for me, hit the subscribe button for me, hit the notification bell, and then go to the comment section and comment your IGN on the game. So it's MarkCrankYT, and then hashtag account giveaway. There guys, and you will be joining. With another video. In today's video guys, we have the full breakdown guys of the 3v3 Barry Farms. Okay, this is the new promo. Okay, this is leak on NBA Farms. Okay, so the campaign day, the live day is May 9, 2019 at 10 o'clock Eastern time, and end day will be May 14, 2019 at 10 o'clock. So now we have 2, 4, 5 progression events, and it costs 400 digit style points first win. Okay, I think it's not. Is that repeatable? Yeah, is that repeatable? The progression events refresh every 24 hours and have no repeat reward, okay? The blitz events, this one is repeatable. Show of moments, cost 25 stamina, 60 DC style points for the first win. 3v3 drills, 50 stamina, 120 DC style points on the first win. Pre-game warm-up, 75 stamina, 600 coins, first win reward, okay? Technically, 150 DC style points. So, milestone, we have this one. So, first, we have Barry Farm Court, and then Gold Elevate Pack, and the 7-4 Barry Farm's Choice Pack, 2 picks. Chrissy Tolliver Boost Item, so it's a boost item. I think it's like a coach. It is 7-4 Barry Farm's Choice Pack, 2 picks. 91-4 Barry Farm's Choice Pack, 1 pick. 25-4 Barry Farm Booster Player. 97-4 Barry Farm Choice Pack, 1 pick. 103-4 Barry Farms Master Choice Pick, 1 pick, and 50,000 coin, quick sell, elevate, and legend pack. Oh, I love that. Nickname pack, I love that. Barry Farms Court, that's dope. 103 overall Barry Farms Master Choice Pack, that's another one. 50k coin, quick sell, elevate, and legend pack, another one. And 50k coin, quick sell, nickname pack, two of them, that's dope. 50k coin, quick sell, and ability token for Barry Farm Master for 70,500. That's pretty tough, to be honest. Auction house, the following auctionable, the 103 Barry Farm Masters, the court, the Chrissy Tolliver boost item, or the coach, I think so, and the Barry Farm booster player from the store, okay. Cafe Masters, we have 103 overall platinum Carmelo Anthony with 2-point clutch ability, and 100 overall platinum Moses Malone within the paint ability, okay. October 16, blah blah blah, changes made in this campaign. Tiered reward based on performance progression. Okay, so we have different rewards based on your performance. Okay, so that's pretty dope, and the choice of the master. And that's all, guys. I'm gonna go and full breakdown, guys. If it is grindable, so this is a full breakdown of the prom. We don't have one of them, and it's about guys Mark Rank here. Hopefully, you will enjoy this 3v3 Barry Farm site now. I'm really pretty enjoying it right now. Maybe it will be not too bad, like play of underdogs, but yeah, it's about Mark Rank here. I'm out. Peace out.